That's the craziest part of it, is if she bought Stanley and they're already friends, like, who takes the dogs now that she's gone?
What are you talking about?
You don't have to. My fault. Did you call everyone?
Yeah, I texted Chauncey. He talked to Ace and Al. They're on their way now.
You're always dying inside, that much closer to home, on a crowded street corner, surrounded by people all alone. Pain in the heart, rain in the dark, the wind is glum and bitter. She walks around the corner, it's like she brought the sun with her. Then everything just brightened up, I couldn't make this up. My fingers in my eyes as she walked by like I was waking up. In so many words, couldn't string a sentence together to bother her. I instantly forgot all my plans and started to follow her. It's like the sky opened and God handed you directly to me. I know it sounds crazy, but so is life. I'm sinking and feeling like your heart is beating solely for me. Your legs are long and toned. You must be walking home. I love the way your lips move when you're talking on your phone. Intoxicating, you're truly a dewy impurities. Plague every thought of you while I'm trailing you like your security. Lost, we couldn't know our paths would cross, but time knew it. Feet sticking out the window, an opportunity climbing through it. Paying for sale, looking to find a new taker. Chance to speak blown when you looked at me, I looked in the newspaper. Because the sky opened and God handed you directly to me. I know it sounds crazy, but so is life. I'm sinking and feeling like your heart is beating solely for me. I'm miles out of my way, creepy, I want more. Was gonna turn back, but you stuck your key in your front door. You're standing across the street, the stars that align us to meet. Standing outside with your trash, feeling incomplete. My finger aching for your doorbell like a random blog. Instead, I lurk outside in the cold like an abandoned dog. Perish the thought, you should cherish the words that I got in my mouth. The only words that can truly explain how I got in your house. Because the sky opened and God handed you directly to me. I know it sounds crazy, but so is life. I'm sinking and feeling like your heart is.